actually trying to do two applications. The first one is a simple YouTube downloader. The functionality is just it downloads the required video, just constructs a playlist so that you can view it later even without an internet connection. The second one is called People. It's called People Purpose Graph. It's like constructing a network of people around you for some purpose. For example, one of your friends could be an electrician, this friend could be a programmer. So in case you need a programmer, you can reach that programmer through your electrician friend because he knows another guy. So that kind of network we are going to build. It's just you can add people as simple as possible. For example, just scan a space, just say his name, that's all. Then say what he is, what purpose he is going to serve.
Voice-based content saving.